My name is Efrain Rodriguez, and I am an inorganic and materials chemist. Our research is in the discovery, the synthesis, and the study of what we call functional materials. Materials that could be used for the defeat of chemical warfare agents like sarin gas or VX gas, for example. We also study the magnetism in a lot of these materials that could be used in perhaps next generation devices.
From cutting edge research in functional materials to breakthroughs in batteries and fuel cells, new fibers and nanomaterials, UMD's advanced materials chemists are accelerating innovation.
This work is important because if you want the technology, you need the material. Without the material, there's no technology.
The first floor of the new chemistry building will be dedicated to advanced materials chemistry, with infrastructure designed to enhance training and collaboration, and specialized labs for UMD's breakthrough research in recyclable catalysts, novel magnetic and carbon-based materials, next-generation energy storage, and more.
It's a really big deal to have this new chemistry building because we're going to have access to new facilities and instrumentation. It's going to allow us to, you know, make new materials in ways that we've never been able to do before. And so we look at this new building now, we look at the designs, and we're really excited about the work that we're going to do in there with our students and our postdocs. 2 years, 5 years, 10 years from now,